1-1, requesting recon at this time.
Copy that, UAV.
Sending effective fire!
Permission is half complete. Stay sharp.
Taking rounds.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Throwing grenade! Changing max!
Friendly UAV on station.
Target down!
GG's. Wait a way to start the stream with a Vic. Let's go. What's going on, everybody? Come on, man. Let's get into a game, man. Started the stream off with a dub. Let's see if we can't get another one. Appreciate everybody for coming out, showing love. I don't think I've ever used this gun before. Damn!
What's your aim? Target in that.
Okay, this is new to me. I've never played on this map before. Holy shit. This is weird. This is a cool looking map though. I like it. It gives off that that Borderlands type of art style. Damn. Yo, this map actually looks really, really cool. I just gotta get used to playing on it. This is legit my first time playing on this map. I knew he was gonna hit the slide. I should have predicted that. I guess these guys just eat my bullets. Oh, I'm gonna come back this time. Wow, I just had a feeling somebody was gonna be right there. Are you serious right now? Wow. He was camping in there. Hear me, dog. As soon as I get my eye on somebody, one of their girlfriends just come out of nowhere. Ugh, come back. Damn, that was terrible. That was only because literally this was my first time ever playing on this map. Once I get used to this map, I'd be good. I'd be straight. All right, let's get back into it. That last match didn't go as we wanted, but like I said, once I get used to playing on that map, because that was legit my first time ever playing on that map, once I get used to it, man, we'll be straight. We'll be alright.
Yeah. UAV active. Confirming next hardpoint. Stand by.
Enemy incoming.
Oh, come on. The place is the people be, man. Oh, it's frustrating. I just love chucking grenades up, see if I get anybody. Oh man, somebody need to take that out. Damn, we got mollywopped.
Mission failed. Return to base.
Oh,
new meta in Warzone.
Who wants to have a go? Going dark.
That shit has absolutely no recoil.
Just said you're us.
Lots of the field. Eliminate them all. We have taken the lead.
There he is, Hunt.
The enemy's taken the lead.
Got contact!
We've secured the lead.
Blood for blood.
Still alive.
Raise your back!
Close one. Drop!
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Reloading! Loading!
Friendly UAV on station.
Missed me.
Shading back.
Crazy breath.
Last man.
Target marked. Request fire, miss.
Copy that. Barrel 6 inbound for attack. Hold it here. Impact.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Grenade out! Throw grenade! Go! Loading!
Time is half over. Maintain the lead.
Onions!
active fire.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
Changing mag.
Planting mag. Changing mags.
Friendly mosquito active.
Effective fire.
Tornado!
Loading. Get down. Watch your fire.
Hostiles deploy the mosquito.
Oh, got a hit marker. Let's go, GG's.
Good work.
It's my best game of the day. Let's go. Once again, I appreciate all the love and support. All my Kick people, all my Twitch people, I just want to say thank you so much for stopping through, showing love, as you always do. Let's get these dubs, man. I say I got a couple of more games, then we're going to call it a night. Appreciate all the love and support.
Changing mag.
Lost the lead.
grenade!
The enemy's taking the lead.
Go!
Visual on a target.
Gaining ground. Push them back.
Active fire. Close one.
We have taken the lead. Mission time is half complete. Secure the victory. Hostile SAE incoming.
Had him in my sights. Damn, that was like three of them in that bitch. What the fuck?
Fucking faggot.
That grenade was a complete accident.
Taking effective fire.
That's what you get, you stupid piece of shit.
Changing mag.
Final minute. Hostile airstrike near your location.
Okay, where the hell did he come from? Where did he come from? Oh yeah, guys. And don't forget, if you guys are supporters over here on Twitch and Kick, because I'm streaming on both Kick and Twitch right now, we are almost at 50,000 subscribers over on my YouTube channel. So if you guys have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, go over there, subscribe, make sure your notifications are turned on. It's lit. Let's get it. Getting this content for you guys. Greatly appreciate all the love and support on my YouTube channel as well. Like, you guys are amazing. I just want y'all to know that from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. We need one more follower for 100 followers over on Twitch, okay? People on Twitch, man. Like I said, if you guys want to support your boy over on Kick as well, kick.com/mjking5430. It'd be greatly much appreciated. Thank you so much. We have a follow goal of 10 followers over there. So if you guys want to go follow, it'd be greatly appreciated. This is my first time playing on this map as well. Dude, what map is this? It looks like we're playing on hell, literally. Double. Give me that two piece. Where my biscuit at? Shit.
Taking fire.
Reloading. Damn. Gotta keep our eyes up top because you know they're gonna be hiding up top. Bro, how did he not die? How?
Tornado! Enemy UAV active. Taking effective fire. Grenade!
I am flabbergasted. He should have been dead. You see, a map like this is tricky, man, because they just be hiding up top, hiding inside, and
changing back.
They just don't go for their kills, man. Dude, are you serious?
Stun grenade.
Chasing back.
I was about to say, I was about to quit right there if I didn't get him.
Yeah.
Oh, I saved your ass. Let's go, GG's. Way to win the end of stream on a dub. All right, you guys, that's going to do it for the stream. Got a few dubs in there. I ain't even going to lie. You know, your boy did his thing that one game. But we also got our asses handed to us in some matches, but that's all right. You know, I'm not playing Call of Duty to be like the best in the world and nothing like that. I just love to play Call of Duty, you know, just to have fun and to get better every day. So that's why I play Call of Duty. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for stopping by. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you guys are new to my Kick or my Twitch, why don't you go follow me on follow me and make sure your notifications are turned on both platforms. And you know, obviously, you know, then you will guys know when I go live. It's extremely important. And yeah, guys, as I said previously or like earlier during the stream, we almost have 50K subscribers on YouTube. Mind blowing, man. You guys have been going crazy over there. I just want to say thank you so much to all my love and supporters over there as well. So if you guys came into the stream, if you guys are new to the channels, man, go ahead and follow me on my YouTube channel. Go over there, subscribe, turn on notifications over there as well. I upload daily. And yeah, that's going to do it for the streams, man. Thank you so much for your love and support as always. And this is MJ King signing off. Peace.